Hi, what up, everybody? Welcome back to another video, Dead Space, the remake. So, our mission right now is to launch the SOS beacon. I think we have to launch the tube thingy, whatever. But yeah, hopefully it goes well. Tether 2 exterior, Tether 1 exterior, Tether 1 interior, Tether 2 interior. I don't know. We'll see what happens. All right. Come on, that's what it is. Send help. People. Jesus. Yeah.
Error. Launch tubes obstructed. What was that?
The miners must have booby-trapped the launch tubes, too. They're scrap.
Well, that's great. We can't just toss the beacon out a window.
There's gotta be something. The asteroid. The one in the mining bay for smelting.
What about it?
If I attach the SOS beacon to that asteroid and then launch it away from the ship, we'd get a clean broadcast.
And you'd get yourself killed. The machinery in there is still running, Isaac.
Then it probably kept those things out, too. This is our best shot, Kendra. I'm taking it.
Oh, come on. Isaac, you need to stop being a hero, man. Fuck. Plant the SOS. So we had to plant the thing on that asteroid. How are we gonna detach it? I thought that we were doing already. Are we going this way? This way. Okay. Who wants it? Huh? Who wants it? I'm prepared. Kind of. All right, here we go. Why do you have to scream, dude? I didn't know they all run fast, though. That's the damn it show. I thought they all go slow. Whatever. When they run fast a little bit, I stay quiet because I get nervous. And we need one, really? Exposed. Oh, we got what? Where'd we get that? Unless we have to, wait. Unless we have to get down right there. Come on, we'll go to the store. You guys can read that if you guys want to. Oh, I mean, that's not the store, that's a bench. Can I upgrade anything? I could. We'll save it. I don't think we can upgrade the suit anymore because I think we have to buy the upgrade for the suit. Are you sure? Let's see if I could. Maybe. I'm nervous, dude. Oh, we could. We could buy up. Can we? Suit level 2. Increase your inventory capacity to 8. Oh, good. Okay. Oh, shit. This long and we finally upgraded our suit. Wow. Calling out a new man. Look at it. New man. I feel stronger. More accomplished. I hate myself. Oh, shit. Okay. We got more inventory. Okay, that's good. So upgrading your inventory is a good thing. Right, let's take that. Open the door. Okay. We gotta take this back when we come back down, huh? Yep. It's kinda a little big. Oh! Do he have armor? I think he does. It did have armor. Oh, aren't you a piece of shit? Well, too bad you're dead now. I'm just better. I'm going down. Okay, we got this. We're good. I forgot what we're supposed to do. I meant to break that. You meant to break that either. Credits. I think you carry more stuff. I'm so happy. Yeah. How much do we have left? We got two more inventory spots. That's a gold. How much can we sell this for? If it's gold, it doesn't mean like 10K, maybe. Has to be right. Going this way. There's something over here. I think I see something. I can't go to. Oh, my head is scared. I am nervous, dude.
The
SOS beacon
on the surface.
Okay.
Hey, what do we have to do? Hey, plant the. Ooh. Got it out there? There we go. Now. What is that here? I haven't cracked the thing yet. Oh shit. Oh shit. I'm just too good. Where are we planting the thing at? Right here? Okay. I saw something purple on the other one. Do I have to do this one? I'm getting myself dizzy.
Disengaged.
I did it. Any more oxygen? Same thing over here, right? Okay.
Ah,
Carl Vick. Carl Chef. Got it? Yeah. Any more? Okay, got the second here, right? Got it?
Interior gravity tethers offline. Exterior tethers at full power.
Huh, what? We got another one to go?
Entering vacuum.
Oh, shit, we do. Come on. Okay, there we go.
Is no longer tethered. Untrained personnel must leave the mining bay immediately.
How do you launch the... If I go this way, hey. You got it? I think you do, right? I think you got it. Now I just gotta go back. Other area. I'm going. I'm so confused. That's what I'm doing, right? Am I doing something wrong here?
Exiting zero gravity.
Oh, okay. What? I got so confused, like, why is it not going up? Come on. Okay, we're gonna save really quick and then we'll get back to it. Hold on. Oh yeah, huh? Just because we upgraded our suit. You guys can read that if you guys want to. I don't know if you guys read it earlier, but I don't know. Hey, suit level upgrade, graph extended. Nice. Okay, now we can upgrade. We can! Oh, it's right here. For XP. There we go. That's good. That's good. Nice. Now we get more help, right? Now we gotta sell this. One thing that we got. Only 3K? Really? Well, that sucks. But better than nothing, you guess, right? Alright, let's go back. This way? Okay. Alright, you guys ready? Let's go. Bye, asteroid.
It's working. The beacon's online, broadcasting wideband. I'll align the receiver. This will take a minute. Head on back to the tram station.
Return to this tram station? Oh, we got it. Release the beacon.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
I'm gonna die.
Manual release is ready.
Woohoo! Damn it! Try the door now!
Quarantine lifted.
Not this shit again! Fuck off. my god. Oh my god.
I think it's gone. But I can't be sure.
Oh my god.
The system's bugged out again. I'm getting those camera glitches. The ones that lured my brother. Waving at me. At least the beacon's away. I'm aligning the... Wait. Array receiver not responding. Oh shit.
The comms array. We never fixed it. Guess there wasn't a broken encoder.
Then let's hope that 48 hours estimate was wrong, too. No comms, no rescue. Take the tram to the bridge. I'll hack open the door to communications. Mm-hmm. You see what's happening with the array. And don't worry about Nicole. Like Kevin said, she'll do the smart thing.
Yep.
Look at that!
Dude, my head can't handle all this. Oh my god, dude. That's just too much. Too much for me to handle. We're gonna buy a health. We're probably gonna need it soon. I don't know. My head hurts. Okay, let's keep going. Woo! My god. Okay. Chapter complete. On to chapter 8, search and rescue. Yay. Oh, we're not moving there. Oh no, no. Alright man. We're probably gonna end the video here. I hope you guys enjoy. If you guys did, leave a like. If you guys want to join me on my journey, press that subscribe button. And I'll see you guys in the next one. And peace out. My head hurts.